大家好，欢迎收看成长汉语。Thanks for tuning in to another episode of Growing Up with Chinese. Are you all ready to get down to work today? We're going to let our discussion of tenses in Chinese rest for a little while. They will be coming up in our dialogues as we go along, so extra practice won't be an issue. Today, our focus is going to be directions. Now, it can be quite interesting to look at how different cultures use directional vocabulary. In America, we use left and right a lot. In China, north, south, east, and west are used equally as much. Beijing's layout is quite square, so it's never hard to get your directional bearings here. And the same goes for many other Chinese cities. Now, let's dive into today's clip and continue our discussion of directional vocabulary in just a minute. Let's go.
Mike, 你起床了。
小明，都几点了？
你怎么才回来？麦克，等你半天了。
不好意思。
麦克刚到北京，你带他到周围转转，顺便买一些苹果。
没问题，包在我身上。咱们走吧。
阿姨，再见。
小明，超市在哪儿？远不远？
不远，很近，就在那边，看到了吗？
啊，对了，邮局呢？在什么地方？
邮局有点远，在超市的北边，得走半个小时左右。
那你一会儿能带我去邮局吗？我想给我朋友寄张明信片。
没问题，我现在就带你去。
Mike 刚到北京，你带他到周围转转，顺便买一些苹果。Mike just got to Beijing. You should take him out and walk around. And while you're at it, you can buy some apples. 带 is the verb to take, be it a person or a thing. 顺便 means while you're at it. 包在我身上。This is a set expression that means leave it to me.Its literal translation means, the bag is on my body, or in other words, I'll take care of it.
Mike, 你起床了。
小明，都几点了？
你怎么才回来？麦克，等你半天了。
不好意思。
麦克刚到北京，你带他到周围转转。顺便买一些苹果。
没问题，包在我身上。咱们走吧。
阿姨，再见。
超市在哪儿？远不远？ Where's the supermarket? Is it far? Now, did you guys catch the use of 在 in this sentence? 超市在哪儿？ Where is the supermarket?在 here serves the same function as what we talked about last lesson. Something plus 在 plus somewhere. In this case, because Mike doesn't know where the supermarket is, 哪儿 or where functions as place. 不远不远很近就在那边 It's not far at all. It's very close. It's right over there. 不远不远很近 Not far, not far. Very close.
小明超市在哪儿？远不远？
不远，很近，就在那边，看到了吗？
对了，邮局呢？在什么地方？ Well, by the way, what about the post office? Where is it located? Remember 呢? It functions as a question marker, asking what about. 对了 is used to express that you just thought of something you want to ask, like, by the way. 在什么